just happened in the Dolphins-Vikings game. Teddy Bridgewater going for Jalen Waddle gets popped as he's bobbling it. So the ball hit the ground, right? That's what the official said. Ball hit the ground. Harrison Smith says, no, this ball did not hit the ground. Look at two Vikings, four hands. Ball then pops in the air, and Harrison Smith on his back off the helmet ends up cradling.